Today's July the 13th, 2016. About to fish the river. I camp in Coochie and everything. Yeah, I just hooked a 20-inch brown this evening. Beautiful fish. Yeah, isn't he good sized in that? We're gonna release him. Yeah, we're not gonna eat him, we'll release him. Hook with number 20. Well, 5:30 and the early bird catches the worm and the early fish catches the fly. Yes. Ooh. Sunrise rainbow. Oh, he's about 22, 24 inches there, a nice fish. Yeah, nice fish. And my wife's carrying him up there, doing a nice job netting him. And a beautiful day. Look at the buzzers in the bay. Fish on San Juan River Saturday. Rainbow. Beautiful rainbow. Catch and release. It's brown. Yeah, it's brown. Nice brown. I take the indicator off and thought I'd just continue hitting this pool. Got about 6 so far. It's a nice brown. He's about 16 inches long. Yeah. Seems to be hooked pretty good with a red cup of John, it looks like. Yep. rainbow, about 24 inches or better. Not again in shallow water. There's a 26 inch rainbow. Right, bigger than a net. Looks like a hen. Beautiful animal. About 5-6 pounds.
Get a blood eye.
Look at the fish. Look at the fish. Isn't that different?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, stop the video.
Picked up another fish. 18th of July. It's a Monday. There he is out there. Isn't this old? Using a San Juan worm and a zebra. A single number two split shot. It's a nice fish. About 16 inches. Beautiful fish. Using fluorocarbon. Nice system. There you go. Beautiful fish. Good size. Very healthy. We're gonna wet our hands and release them. There you go. Yeah, he took that San Juan worm. There he goes. Quick release. Number 15. Nice take, big bump. About a pound, pound and a half. Brown trout. There's that brown. I'll be darned. There's that rascal. Let's see if we can pick him up with a net. When we get him close. Nice brown. Head first, come on, baby. Yeah, nice brown. Put the San Juan worm to sit right there. Thank you. Got a rainbow on here. In this beautiful area. Took a flash. One of Jimmy and Jeanette's flies. Here's the wife up here. That is where the mosquitoes. Ah! Nice fish. Oh, now he turned on the burners. Yeah. Well, that's a great place to fish. There he is. Oh, he sees me. Nice big rainbow. And he messed up all the flies and everything. Thanks a lot. Yeah, he did. Anyway, this... Huh? Yeah. He can walk downstream. Yep. It's catch and release. There you go, little fella. Enjoy yourself. I am old, but I'm happy. I was once like you are now, and I know that it's not easy to be calm when you found something going on. But take your time, think a lot. Think of everything you got, for you will still be here tomorrow, but your dreams may not. How can I try to explain? When I do, he turns away again. It's always been the same, same old story. Was ordered to listen. Now there's a way, and I know that I have to go away. I know I have to go away.